In this little wood, we saw a corn of bush and a good many of corn of cherries fallen on the ground under it. We picked them up and we set an arapuca trap close by, placing a handful of them as bait. Look, do you see this? Do you hear this? We have a catch. There is a bird inside the arapuca.